Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Last Catholic High School and the 9th Annual Central Bend Shootout. Tonight's final game features the Helias Catholic Crusaders and the Hogan Prep Rams. Now, the starters for tonight's game. First for the Rams, a 5'7" sophomore, number 0, Jeremiah Clemens. A 6'2" senior, number 2, Dre Davis. A 5'11" senior, number 20, Jaden Chapman. A 6'6" senior, number 23, Ron Banks. And a 6'4" senior, number 30, DeJuan Barrett. And a starting lineup for your Helias Catholic Crusaders. At guard, a 5'9" junior from St. Santa Claus, number 2, Sam Lopez. At guard, a 6'1" senior from Evangelical Confessions, number 14, Clayton King. At forward, a 6'5" senior from St. Joseph, number 20, James Whitaker. At guard, the 6'3" sophomore from St. Joseph, number 24, Alex Wood. And at guard, a 6'3" sophomore from St. Peter, number 30, Logan Hillman. Your presents are coached by Joe Rockwell. And once again, we'd like to thank the Carpenters for not only supporting the Lyle Catholic basketball, but for supporting the teacher side.
Okay.
colors.
Thank you.
first team first subs for both teams. Blake Means for the Crusaders. Trey Davis for Hogan Prep. Thank you. opponents, DeWan Barrett.
Jeremiah Flemings.
the bonus, St. Lopez. Set for the Crusaders, number 13, Grant Kaufman. He replaces both lanes. Thank you. Shulman, Maddox Shrimp, Maggie Stoner, Alexandria Underwood, Lee Smart, Amy Sandberry, Devin Hill, and Kendra Schneider. The team is under the direction of coaches Alex Kendall and Maggie Fechtel. Tonight they will perform their CMAC Wayne mix routine choreographed by the coaches. Ladies, your music is on.
Thank you.
Start the third quarter, it's Hogan to grab the ball. Out of bounds, coming from the ball.
Thank you.
Jeremiah Clemens.
Thank you.
Graham Coppola, the Crusaders, is second, team third. To start the fourth quarter is the Crusaders' ball.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.